Fellow shareholders and employees of the Rick S Mining Company, after a fierce assault on our main base on the moon, one thing is clear. The Earthlings and NASA want to destroy every last one of us. In response to these violent actions, I have no choice but to declare the Republic of Rick Essia independent from Earth, which is also now at war with Earth, all UN members, and specifically NASA. Our forces have been violently pushed back from the moon. We are currently regrouping on Mars and preparing an assault on the moon. Once we have recaptured the moon, we will turn our attention to the barbarians on Earth. To show your loyalty to our good cause, you must always repeat, "Rick S controls space. Rick S controls me. Rick S controls you. Rick S controls all." Just another boring day. I'm just gonna watch my favorite TV show. Just gonna get on the couch.
We interrupt this broadcast for an important announcement. After a brutal battle over the moon, NASA has emerged victorious. The remaining NASA spaceships pursued the remaining Rick ships to Mars, but all the ships mysteriously disappeared. Sources are unsure whether the Rick Essians have a secret weapon. Stay tuned if any updates are available.
I gotta get to Mars right now. See what's going on there. Okay, my spaceship is now above Mars. I'm gonna use the spyglass to see if my computers can see anything on the surface. Okay, just gotta look. That's Mars, and it appears my computers aren't picking anything up. There's some sort of pattern that the Rick Essians have put on the surface that's blocking my computers from scanning it. I wonder what it is. Well, guess it's time for descent. Okay, I'm here back on Mars. This black and white pattern. This is why my computers couldn't see on the surface. Oh, this is their base. Wonder what that red thing is. Okay. Who are you? I have a gun.
I am the representative of the Rick Essians, and you know what this is here?
What?
It's a big laser.
Bruh. Is that why all those NASA ships were shot down?
Exactly, yes. And you want to guess what it's aimed to right now?
Where?
Your ship.
I'll shoot you if you shoot my ship.
Go ahead. But your ship will be destroyed.
My ship has protective layerings.
Not on the glass underside.
Oh crap, you're right. Oh no. Just stand away from the
I'm
weapon.
turning it on.
No! Oh no, I hope it's not turned on. Oh no, it is turned on. Oh no, I hope my ship's okay. Oh no, I need to get back there quickly. Oh no, this is bad, this is bad, this is. Oh no, it's shot in the air! No! My ship, it could be completely destroyed! Okay, I've made it back to the ship. Oh no. The glass, it's been completely destroyed. Oh no, everything's been sucked out of the barrels. Oh, I'm not gonna have food. There's no oxygen in here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, it's all shattered. Oh no. Oh, the TV's gone black. No, everything's dark. Oh no. Oh, this is terrible. Okay, at least there's backup power generators in the bridge. But yeah, I don't know how long that'll last me. Oh no, my suit. Its oxygen's failing. Remember, it was damaged when I was on the moon. And the other spacesuits are damaged. I don't know how long I can stay out here. All I have left now is that mission to Planet X. Welp, guess I'll do that.